Somebody once told me, like, everybody wanna see you do good. Never better than ever.
More what?
Why do you? But how not? Like, you gotta love the heat, bitch.
Why do you lie?
Yeah, why do you lie?
You not that guy.
No, you not that guy.
Move to the side.
Yeah, move to the side.
Swallow your pride.
Swallow that pride.
Only rub on my side.
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 Why do you lie?
Yeah, why do you lie?
You not that guy.
No, you not that guy.
Move to the side.
Yeah, move to the side.
Swallow your pride.
Yeah, swallow that pride.
Only rub on my side.
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 This is Chatting with Chassidy, and I'm here at the XO Bar in El Cajon, California. I'm here with upcoming artist MarWorld. So, where are you from?
From Brooklyn, New York.
How long have you been out here in San Diego?
Well, I've been in San Diego since 2015. I was going like off and on, and then I just started to settle and start fucking with my music out here.
Why'd you choose San Diego?
I chose San Diego because it was an opportunity to play college ball. I came out here and I just love the vibe, and it's a great feeling out here in California. It's very motivating, and it shows you a lot of possibilities that you don't really get to see at home, you know?
So you feel the big difference from here, from being out here on the West Coast in California, then towards to the East Coast?
Yeah, of course, East Coast is always going to be home, but when I came out to the West Coast, it was a very welcoming vibe, and, you know, coming from Brooklyn, you never know what you're going to get in another person's territory or another place of earth, for that matter, but it was really welcoming. Nobody was on no hay and shit. Everybody supporting me what I was doing out here. So I started to pursue what I was doing out here.
So we just actually finished hearing him perform some of his tracks, which are fucking dope, by the way. I just want to ask you, like, how long did it take you to come up with your tracks? What gave you your ideas for your songs?
Last year I went through a little situation. Well, not last year, a couple months back. I was going through something, man. And sometimes when you're going through emotional rides, you come up with inspirations, and a lot of my songs came through that hurt. And like, I have a song called By My Side to show you, like, when stuff is going rock bottom, you know, like, you gotta look around and see who's there to help you, you know. And then a lot of my songs is inspiration and of positivity.
Okay, so would you say that that's your favorite song? That's, you know,
yeah, By My Side is my favorite track. Then That Feeling, I love That Feeling. It's a nice vibe.
Yeah, that's the when I heard you perform that one, I was like, yeah, that's gonna be one of the ones that's gonna be the bangers, you know?
Yeah, that's one of the club bangers that get you well in the club after you off a couple shots here and there.
So what are you working on now? Are you working on anything recently, or are you working to push anything out?
Yeah, right now I'm coming out with my EP. This is like my introduction to music. It's a lot, man, a lot of work that's a lot of people ready to hear. And I just sit down, take my process really light, and get drawn to inspiration and get ready to build this momentum into introducing myself as an artist.
So you saying that you was a basketball player, now, you know, you're rapping and, you know, making music. What inspired you to go from that switch?
Well, a lot of people ask me that, and I tell them this. Even when you're playing basketball, you're entertaining. You want to court, you're dancing, whatever you're doing, you're just showing your talent. So it was an easy transition for me, because now I'm showing my talent in somewhere else, like another whole different field. And it was a new adrenaline rush for me, you know? So it was the transition was very smooth, man. Very
so
smooth.
Was this something that you was thinking about, you know, even while playing basketball, something that you would just do and then just be like, maybe, you know, basketball is my thing, but
yeah, I used to do this as a hobby. I remember back my first year of college, a couple of my roommates, my son Aaron, Kyle, we used to sit there and just, you know, vibe, man, and just spit off mad freestyles, man. And then it was just something always embedded in my spirit. And growing up, I loved Michael Jackson, entertainment and all that. It just so happened I was 6'4", so it just made basketball a lot easier, too.
So when did you record your first track?
My first track was recorded last year around May. I recorded in Paramount Studios. It was a great, great experience, and I fell in love with it. From the moment I was in that booth, just got that vibe, and I got that finished product. I was like, wow, I'm really, really got something here.
Yeah, that's good. So, yeah, like I said, listening to you, you know, you being on stage, your presence and everything is dope. And, you know, people feel that vibe, and they vibe off of you really well. So can I get your, you know, Instagram, Snapchat?
Yeah, definitely. You could catch me at MarWorld Official on Instagram. You could always catch me at Mar.World on Snapchat, MarWorld on Facebook, and Twitter, MarWorld Fans.